All right, what is up, everybody? It's your boy. Today we're doing the Battle of Chin Kang. Gonna get this started up here. Okay. Oh man. I did go ahead and level up Zhang Bao because I did have him at quite a low level. And I personally think the flail sword sucks ass. We'll try to use it as much as I can, though. I do have what is supposed to be the best one in the game, so. Went pretty well, actually. Yo, it just occurred to me. Hao Zhao in game and the Hao Zhao they show in the cutscene use different pictures. Unbelievable. This is going to take a minute. I hope everybody's having a good day. I hope I don't have to beat them all this way. Don't think our morale is going to go up till we start killing these ballistas. It's going to take a little while. Oh, yeah. Maybe the flail blade isn't so bad after all. Chin Kang is really cool. You know, I have to say, it's not always intentional. I do think Wei is a lot of times kind of the antagonist of the three kingdoms, that is, the three kingdoms. But as far as militarily, they had some really competent officers. If you look at the actual difference in numbers that there was at Chin Kang and Hefei, all those places where Wei should have lost. But they won anyway, just due to competent generals making the right decisions. Kind of crazy. The rock guys are being pretty annoying. Don't kill me. He blocked all of that, didn't he? All right. Whew. Now all we have to do is wait for Guan Jing. Uh-oh. Getting juggled by the rocks. I'm gonna show y'all how to get the good ending on this one. He didn't get all the bliss. Is it not right here? There's a weak spot in the wall somewhere. Now it has, oh, here it is, here it is. I think for this one you have to play Zhang Bao. Otherwise he'll just run in and the trap will get sprung on him and he'll die. Yay. Tao Hong has to be in the running for the next playable character if they do more playable characters. I would have to imagine. Oh man, I'm losing. All right, get booty. If you can't save Shang Bao right there, you get a cutscene where he gets shot by an arrow and dies. Next time we'll do the Battle of Lujiang Plains. Even if you save Shang Bao, he doesn't appear here. I guess he dies in the interlude. Next time we'll do that, I suppose. Thank you for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.